Hi everybody. So good morning. It's about 7:30, day two. We're just pulling into Cozumel. You can see our little trail behind us. Going very slowly. And then we can see the island around there. A nice sunrise coming up. So, last night we had a nice day at sea, which was really good. Actually worked out better for us. We just chilled out, had a bit of breakfast, had a bit of lunch. Of course we had the medical evacuation, so we had to go past Grand Cayman for 3 hours and then go back again 3 hours, drop the person off and then start our journey again. Anyway, we got overnight we were sailing, so we're just coming into Cozumel now. Last night we went for dinner because it was an enforced sort of sea day. They made it a dress to impress night, so you can dress up. We dressed up and went for dinner in the nice Italian restaurant. That was really nice. I think I put some pictures in yesterday of that. We went to the show afterwards, which was a festival themed show. That was really good, lots of dancing, singing, and then we went for another drink at a bar, and then the captain had his introductory thing. So in the atrium the captain comes down and then does a little chat about himself and then introduces all his senior staff, so that was quite interesting. And there was someone from Hampshire there. Oh look, there's the airport and runway. Don't know if you can see that. Can you see the runway? Some planes last night on October Hill. Control tower is there as well. So we're just about to go and get some breakfast, and the plan is today to get off and go to a beach club. So we're going to get off and grab a taxi, and we shall see you there. We are now at the beach club. So, this is a little bit further along from the beach club where we just went in. We literally walked out of the port, got a taxi, $16 it said on the board, so don't pay any more, any less. Well, you can pay less, but don't pay any more than 16. Literally drove straight here, about 20 minutes, and $4 to get in, and then you have a minimum spend of $10 per person on food or drink. And you get a little wristband, and then you can just chill out for the rest of the day. Oh, you can see. Here's the sea. Thank you. beautiful cruise ship in Cozumel, you come to this massive shopping centre. And there's like Peter's, Starbucks, Senor Frogs, shopping, taxis, and everything basically. It's ambulance party time.